In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Virgin Mother of God, we fly to your protection and beg your intercession against the darkness and sin which evermore envelop the world and menace the Church.
Your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, gave you to us as our mother, as he died on the cross for our salvation.
So too, in 1531, when darkness and sin beset us, he sent you as Our Lady of Guadalupe on Tepeyac to lead us to him who alone is our light and our salvation.
Through your apparitions on Tepeyac and your abiding presence with us on the miraculous mantle of your messenger, St. Juan Diego, millions of souls converted to faith in your divine Son.
Through this novena and our consecration to you, we humbly implore your intercession for our daily conversion of life to him and the conversion of millions more who do not yet believe in him.
In our homes and in our nation, lead us to him who alone wins the victory over sin and darkness in us and in the world.
Unite our hearts to your Immaculate Heart so that they may find their true and lasting home in the most sacred heart of Jesus.
Ever guide us along the pilgrimage of life to our eternal home with him.
So may our hearts, one with yours, always trust in God's promise of salvation, in his never-failing mercy toward all who turn to him with a humble and contrite heart.
Through this novena and our consecration to you, O Virgin of Guadalupe, lead all souls in America and throughout the world to your divine Son, in whose name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Holy Spirit, beloved of my soul, I adore thee.
O Holy Spirit, beloved of my soul, I adore thee.
Enlighten me, guide me, strengthen and console me.
Enlighten me, guide me, strengthen and console me.
Tell me what I ought to do and command me to do it.
Tell me what I ought to do and command me to do it.
I promise to submit to everything that thou askest of me.
I promise to submit to everything that thou askest of me.
And to accept all that thou allowest to happen to me.
And to accept all that thou allowest to happen to me.
Just show me what is thy will, O Holy Spirit.
Just show me what is thy will, O Holy Spirit.
I completely trust in you, O Holy Spirit.
I completely trust in you, O Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.